Hey everybody, welcome back to another reaction. Today we're going to be reacting to Ariana Grande 34 plus 35, the remix with Doja Cat and Megan Thee Stallion. I've reacted to all three of these people. Doja Cat probably the most, actually. Well, definitely the most. I've reacted to a lot of Doja Cat performances. So if you want to see those, they're all in a playlist down below. But today I'm here with Isaac down here on Discord. We might get out of sync a little bit. The audio might get a little weird with his voice on the Discord, but we're trying.
We're trying our best here, okay?
We're trying
to get you guys content.
Yeah, quarantine reactions. This is how it goes.
For you.
So let's get right into it. Here we go. Go.
You might think I'm crazy.
Oh, gosh.
The way I've been craving. If I put it quite plainly. Just give me them babies.
Oh. You
know what you're doing tonight. Better stay doing you right.
Oh.
Movies, but we ain't seen a thing tonight.
Pause. Wait, what are you saying? Whoa, what are you saying? Oh, about giving her them babies?
And the one after that. So what you doing tonight? Better, what was it? Better say doing you right.
Okay. Yeah. Interesting so far.
Go to 16 seconds.
Oh, 16 seconds. See, this is the problem with what we're doing. This is going to be an occurrence if we pause. Here we go.
Yeah. I like the beat.
Yeah, I do like the beat too.
Good. Oh.
Oh. At least she just came out and said it. No more metaphors.
Yeah.
Pause. I kind of like the lyric video. It's like comic bookish kind of.
Yeah.
It's kind of an interesting.
Trippy.
Yeah. Definitely. It's kind of an interesting for the subject matter of the song. What?
I have hair in my mouth.
All of a sudden.
All
right, let's go. I'm at 50.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go. Interested to see how the rappers come in. Oh,
yeah. You bring your fine ass and overnight back. Add up the numbers or get behind that. Play and rewind that. Listen, you'll find that. I want that 6-9 without Tekashi. And I want your
back. Tekashi.
Wake up the neighbors. We got an audience. They hear the clapping, but we not applauding. 6 o'clock and I'm crushing. Then it gets 7 o'clock. Now he running. When it hit 8 o'clock, we said, fuck it. Forget your girl. Pretend that I'm her. Make my back hurt. Making ass work. Rain the shower. Oh, my. Now that's perfect.
You know what? I paused, by the way. At least they're just saying it. They're not they're not sugarcoating it. They're going all out.
Yeah.
That's what you can say. And you know what? Any of the young people watching that, I mean, except for the chorus probably would be like, I don't know what that means. So it's fine for them, you know? Yeah. I love that verse is actually pretty good though. I mean,
it had a nice little flow.
She was riding the beat pretty well and everything as well. It's good. We'll see. We'll pause it after Megan's verse as well, so we can kind of review the verse. But good. Good job, Doja. I'm at 128.
Okay.
Go. Do like her voice on the chorus as well.
Yeah. It's pretty catchy too.
Yeah, definitely.
Rocky like a baby, but you know I'm about to keep you up. Welcome to my channel, and today I'm about to teach you something. I can make it pop legs up like a can-can. Wake the neighbors up, make it sound like the band playing. Bitch, let me get cute. He's about to come through. Hopping in the shower for about a whole hour. He finna act a foul getting, so he get the foul kitty. Netflix or Hulu, baby, do choose. I'm up like Starbucks, 3 pumps. Ooh, this pussy good for your health, call it superfood. When I'm by myself, DIY like a shoot. Bad, bad bitch, all the boys wanna spank bang. Level on red girlfriend, need a thank. Vegas toast point, ballerina, no tutu. Baby, I'm the best, I don't know what the rest do. Dive in that water like a private.
Oh, Jesus, long.
35, we can 69 it. And I've been a bad girl, but this pussy on a good list. I hope you ain't tired, we ain't stopping till I finish. Can you stay up?
Okay, I paused it.
Yeah.
Right, I mean, she was going. She got the flow going.
It was
actually
a good
a lot.
rapper.
Yeah, it was. It was a lot longer than I expected it. Usually these rap features on these pop songs are literally
It's like,
boop, 30 boop, seconds done. Go into the chorus, go into the next thing. But that was actually pretty long. That was like full, like a full verse, actually.
Yeah.
Which is pretty impressive. But yeah, I liked it pretty good. Another successful verse. Ariana's verse was almost, I mean, it was obviously singing, but it was still like she sang quick, like it was a rap verse almost, which is kind of interesting. All right, let's finish it. Oh. I like the aesthetic of this lyric video. I think it's cool.
Yeah, that
like
was really cool.
The comic book theme, which is interesting still, like I was saying before I got interrupted by your
Sorry, they're a fair throat.
The comic book feel is interesting with the subject matter of the song.
Yeah.
But it's still cool, despite even if it doesn't like exactly go along with it. I mean, I guess they're not going to like show like a porno film for it, I guess, to fit the subject matter. But anyways, I liked it. I thought the rappers, oh, I just punched the mic. I'm sorry, everybody. I'm sorry. Stop.
Was that loud at all?
No, not really. It just kind of went. Anyways, I thought that the beat was catchy. The rap verses were good. Ariana's verse was good. The chorus is catchy as well. Ariana's voice.
Like
always.
I would really like that song if the subject matter was a little different. Like maybe if it had like a little like deep meaning, that would be great. But
You don't like
the only thing. The only critique that... there.
Okay. Yeah, I can see that, definitely. But yeah, overall the song actually, like the whole, what do you call it? What's like the sound of the song? What's the word for the sound of
the vibe?
The vibe that works. The vibe of the song works really well, I think. What is the word? What is the word for sound that I'm trying to think of? The sonic?
Audio? A sonic? What?
No. What is the word? I know it exists. What is it?
Let me look at sound synonym.
This is what... Don't leave. This is important. There's a word.
What? These aren't sound synonyms. Oh, then. Resonate?
No, that's not it. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody.
Echo?
No. make sure, leave more Ariana, Doja Cat, Megan Thee Stallion reactions down below. And subscribe if you enjoyed. See you later.